What up, dudes? Okay, I've just done this battle to, like, make sure I wasn't going to get completely pwned again. And, needless to say, I survived. Well, I say needless. You all expect me to say, yeah, you got your ass handed to you again, didn't you? Which, you know, would be a fair comment. So, I have leveled up a hell of a lot. It's like something like, what, 20 levels since last time you... Yeah. Regen actually does something useful for change. I remember right, it's either this turn or the next turn. Use this prepare. Now rather than try and survive this, I had a slightly different plan. Let's stun him. Interrupts the prepare. This gives him that much HP. Yeah. Cha-ching. Now, you haven't been missing anything for level ups. It's literally been 15 all stats or 30 HP, 30 MP. Yeah. And that's the same for all of them. Even Saturn. And the Giant Dragon, aka Derby. Now this surprises me, not the fact I get 50 stats, I was expecting something, but no, this. Yeah, Dem drains the party, which A, means he didn't die, see what is the deal with Breath of Death 7, it's, for anyone who doesn't know what Roman numerals stand for, are. B is 5, and either side of that, if it was 2 to the left, it would be 3, which is almost always denoted as just 3 individual eyes. And to the right of it, it's plus, so BII is 7. Some don't know that. They just can't match it. Yeah, that's what I think it's... I mostly leveled up here for a while, and then I went up... somewhere around here. On the Ragnarok, of course. How we get that. There's a small island, quite small. Somewhere. And I actually have no idea where it is. It's not like we have a map. I think. I hope. I've been spending a lot of time just going nowhere. So I was leveling up before I went to that other island, which could be somewhere anywhere else. So I'm gonna pause and then find it. Okay, I found it. And I honestly couldn't tell you how to get here. There's nothing near it. Oh, seriously? This place. Now, I just, let's be honest here, trashed down these dudes. I mean, what dumb stuff. I'm not sure if I've actually shown these dudes before. What I can say is... they obliterate me just as easily now as they do first time I'm mapping. I actually have no idea how to make fight. That dude up there. Try and keep up with the amount of output these dudes can do. I'm gonna have to like switch out Yumi for Silent Earth and spam his whole heal ability. How to minus that dude summons? That's just a unsubstantiated theory right now. This is going to take a long time. But I'm confident we can actually survive. Confident. Not completely sure. Every round this dude gets 10% more powerful. As soon as Yumi died. Who's this wench? Yeah, backspace. So, I'm actually gonna try this again. Oh no, hello.